It's Chloe here, and today I am back with another video. Since today is December 16, I am going to be opening the 16th surprise of the Playmobil Advent Calendar. So now, let's find number 16, wherever number 16 is. I spotted it. Right here where the watch card is. Let's see what's inside. Looks like we got a puppy! I think he has Lisa. We got a puppy and the bag that the light blue awkward have bag for the puppy. Anyways, let's set it here. Oh, the puppy fell. Oh no. He just ate. Oh no. Okay, so anyways, here's the puppy. He or she can also turn he or she's head up and down. And then here's how the tail looks like. So, I don't know where we can put the bag. Since we don't have the hanger yet, but anyways, we can put this like that. And the puppy can stay there. And then this also matches. Oh! Oh no. Wait, there we go. This also matches this one, the dress. Now, someone can carry this, or you can just leave it here. Also, let's get the she can sleep. Anyways, also I've completed the clothes. Here are the clothes. The clothes for sale, but I didn't get the clothes for these two girls yet. So yeah, I think that will be it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you tomorrow. Bye!